What's up, everybody? It's your boy Miguel. We're out here. It is our first vlog. We are starting today. Shout out to Oscar. He's the one that inspired it. Such a beautiful day today. First, we're gonna start off. We're gonna go check out Guardians of the Galaxy 2, see how that turns out. Maybe cop something at the mall, because you know your boy looking to get some shoes. So, peace.
There is no nobility in poverty. I have been a rich man, and I have been a poor man, and I choose rich every fucking time. Because at least as a rich man, when I have to face my problems, I show up in the back of a limo, wearing a $2,000 suit and a $40,000 gold fucking watch.
Mayday, it's payday, them new vans. Cush diet on the hoodie, so you know the plan. Yeah, saying you the man.
What's up, everyone? There's Haley. She don't want to be in the vlog. We just made it to Deerbrook Mall. About to see that Guardians of the Galaxy 2. So hopefully it's good. Hopefully it meets the hype like everyone says. Especially Amber. She always talks about it. So we'll see. What's up, Haley? Why don't you want to be in the vlog? So we just left Guardians of the Galaxy. It was pretty good. It's not... Okay, it is. It is better than the first one. Amber said that, and then so did my grandma, so shout out to them, because it was. And I was surprised how good it was, because I really didn't care for the first one, so I was kind of nervous about the second one. But we about to go get some food. Let's grow. All right, babe. So where are we going to eat? Gotta pick where we're going to eat. Hold on, we about to get random. Damn. It is windy out here, but it's still so beautiful. Feels perfect. Even wearing a long sleeve. What's up with that? All right, so we gotta figure out what we want to eat. First, find the car. So, babe, what are we gonna eat? Why don't you want to be in the vlog? We'll probably gonna end up getting whatever Haley wants, like Mexican food or pizza. Hopefully Raising Cane's. Love that
no,
place.
No, not getting Raising Cane's.
Come on!
No.
We go get some Raising Cane's. Come on.
No Raising Cane's.
Raising Cane's. We don't
You're
pass the car.
Race car.
We about to pass the car. Gotta go. So what are we eating? We keep clicking on and off here to see what we're gonna eat. What's it gonna be? You gotta pick.
Let's do the diet starts tomorrow,
Pizza Hut. Can you know where the diet starts tomorrow? Actually, the diet should start today, because that's what Oscar always says. Kai says the diet starts tomorrow, Oscar says it starts today. We're gonna see. Are we gonna eat healthy or are we not gonna eat healthy? We about to find out. So, the diet starts tomorrow. Haley thinks I'm retarded because she needs a fork. She needs a fork for her pizza. Huh. I don't know why. But yeah. So we about to eat some pizza. Chicken Alfredo. Alright, guys. We are back at the crib. Got a package in. We about to see what it is. Let's get into this. Might have to set you down for a second. Don't know what it is yet. It's a pretty small pack. Oh! I know what this is. Your boy ordered a keychain like a month ago. That flash, that is. What? What y'all know about that flash? Yeah, so I ordered this off of Wish like about a month ago, but it was $2. About to check out, see how the quality is. First off, there's a little mess up on the paint, so I don't know if you can see this. Get this open. Wow, they really did not want anyone getting into this. Oh, here we go. All right.
So, there's a little bit of red. Oh, it came off. What's coming off? You can see that flash. And on the back,
it's got pretty good detail. It says flash all over the back. I don't know if you can see that. Kind of messed up with the lighting. So, it's pretty cool. It was $2. So, if any of you Flash fans out there, go to wish.com. It will take about a month to come in. So, that's something to worry about. But other than that, it's our little unboxing for the day. So, we are at a place called the Candy Shack. Or, our house Candy Shack. Got some non-alcoholic beer here. Just can't drink here on public. With Bay. Just drinking some root beer.
By the way.
They got pretty cool stuff here though. And then there's a bar on the other side. If y'all want to see that.
Who had this fight over there?
Hey!
Hello.
So, it is 9:27. We are at the candy place still. This is the outside. It's very country. We don't know when we're gonna get food, but I'm hungry. Very hungry. Hey. Anything to say for the vlog? Still gotta work out.
Hungry.
Just thought I'd fill you guys in that we're still here. It's late.
Been time here to go a while.
Time to go to bed. It might be time to go to bed. So I will see you guys. Hopefully in the next scene we'll be in the gym. Because I need to work out, or we'll be eating one of the two. Being fat asses or being healthy.
Being fat asses or being healthy.
We'll see. What's up, everyone? We are at Oscar's house. Hey. The one, the legend.
Hey.
Started the epidemic of vlogging.
Hey, who's next?
I'm at his house. Will Jonathan start next? This boy's straight chilling. He don't care. He's watching some TV. I came over here because we're going to work out.
I already worked out today, actually. I mean,
he's going to work out again.
Oh, shit.
I ended up eating like trash today, so I gotta go ham.
I saw that. If anybody looked at his video, this boy had Pizza Hut.
You'll see my vlog. I had Pizza Hut. The boy don't know about Taco Bell, but
Taco Bell too?
It'll be alright.
No, you're going to have to go ham today.
But, so you're going to see him in my vlogs a lot, because we're pretty much going to collab on everything. I haven't brought up that I do own a construction company. Oh, this boy, his parents and him, they own a granite company, so we will be working a lot together. And we always try to do our research for business, try to study everything together.
We got some portfolios to make, man.
Making portfolios. He helps me stay working out. I try to help him get in the gym, but I'm not a good motivator. So that doesn't work out that well. Then you'll see, hopefully.
Why have a gym when we have one in our garage?
They do have a gym in the garage. You'll see that later whenever we go to work out. You're going to see us do unboxings together. We're going to try to order some cool stuff to show y'all. Try to show y'all around Houston. Go to like hotspots. So anyone that lives around here, they'll be able to see cool places that you might not know about. So.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just let me work, man. Just let me work. My way to grind. Yeah. My way to grind. Woo. I told them that I'm out here grind. I'm out here grind. Hey. Hey. You ain't never heard nothing like this. Let me work. Show me where the mic is. I'm on stage, black shirt and my Tim's. You know how I do it. I ain't playing with you. I've been grinding. Anybody trying to sleep on me? Better do something with your eyelids. I hear a lot of whining, but I don't hear a lot of rhyming.
in the top 10. Give me a list of names, I'ma top them. I'm just playing with you, I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom, let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another Rebbe in the game. And tell me that he works more, tell me that he works more, nah! You might see me with my hoodie up, I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us, I never wear it out though, let me get it. I guess I don't understand, this wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people, I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam, yeah. I'm out here grinding, I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point in a plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah, I'm out here grinding, okay. Like none of y'all, I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle, I run with the son of God. Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh? I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again. And I'll die for the gang. This for my blood, they don't like us. And we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds.
Alright, so we are done with our little workout session. Got a little bit of a upper body day, I guess you could say. Yeah. Nothing too crazy. It's a pretty mild day. But still put in work and let's see what we're going to do for the rest of the night. Mogul Talk Wednesdays with Oscar and Jonathan.
On the Netflix.
He's on that Netflix and chill vibe right now, so we're just going to leave him to himself.
I don't even know what Mogul Talk is. I just know that Miguel started calling it when don't we started planning.
Don't know what Mogul Talk is. They don't know what Mogul Talk is. If you're a mogul, you know what Mogul Talk is. If you don't.
What's Mogul Talk?
Mogul Talk is big business people. Business moguls. Now, we're not big business, but we moguls. We coming up. The kid's going to get there. So, Mogul Talk. When we talk, it's Mogul Talk when we talk business. Right, Oscar?
Right.
Right. Your boy knows. Jonathan, he's just hating right now. We just gonna disinclude him from the vlog for a minute. Let's get on and we'll get back at you if we do anything interesting. But pretty much we just gonna be business planning and building a portfolio. That's coming up. So look out. You gotta check out Betancourt Construction on Facebook. Check it out. I will leave a link down below. And I will leave a link down below for All World Stone. Because you know, we always steady marketing. We're always trying to grind. If you know anybody that needs construction work done, new construction cleaning, granite, come holler at your boys. We'll take care of you, hook you up, we'll do it right. Don't call no one else but us. Peace.